and we are going to separate the truffle and the juice, as both are as important as each other.